all in your imagination. When you've done it so that the imaginative thought takes on tones of reality, and you register by opening your eyes, you will be compared, you will move under compulsion across a series of events leading up to the fulfillment of what you've imagined. Well, a friend of mine told me last Sunday, to the previous lecture night, which was on Friday, I suggested a certain little exercise, which I find very helpful. I would sit in a certain portion of my room, my apartment, and imagine myself elsewhere in my apartment where I cannot see with my physical eye. And so then I would sit, say, in my living room, imagine myself at the telephone number hallway. I can't see the place in the living room from the hallway or the hallway from the living room. And then I go back and forth. And if I'm at the telephone, when physically I'm at the living room, when I open my eyes, it's with a shock. It seems so real to me that I should be where I'm imagining. So I opened my eyes on a shot, but as he said, I did it, and it was fun. Do you know what happened? He said, I had to go and sit where I had imagined I was sitting. He went right over and sat down, and only realized after he sat, well, this is what he was doing. Moved under compulsion to fulfill what he had done. Try it. Try it and see how it works. She was born in England. That she didn't tell me. She loves her daughter. The daughter lives in England. Her husband is English. The mother is English, but she became an American subject, citizen. And so she simply desired to see her daughter. And as soon as she was looking at the daughter, when the daughter came in and started fixing something in the mantelpiece, and then turned around and saw her. And they both know each other. And both were equally startled and then broke the spell. But the daughter wrote and confirmed it. I've done it numerous times. Anyone. I say man is all imagination. Therefore, man must be wherever he is in imagination. You look at a man and you think when he's there, is he really there? You can be plotting the most horrible thing in the world, and you see him sitting in a pew in church. Is he really there? He is plotting and planning something. So he is where he is plotting and planning. Well, time is up until tomorrow.